the so-called creepy crawlies, the so-called bugs, the largest group of all animals. These are invertebrates, but what exactly are they? Creepy crawlies and bugs are vague and false terms for invertebrates. Why don't we just call them inverts to make life easier? Anyways, the stars of the series, the invertebrates, have more than a million species. But no invertebrates have bones. Some of them have an outer protective skeleton called an exoskeleton. Types of invertebrates or inverts include insects like butterflies, arachnids like spiders, annelids like worms, molluscs like snails and octopuses, myriapods like centipedes and millipedes, starfish, jellyfish, etc. Invertebrates are a really diverse group of animals and are often disregarded by people. If you want to learn more, I have hosted a webinar related to this topic, so consider watching the recording. Invertebrates are pretty interesting. For instance, did you know that wasps invented paper? Or that spiders can make these really cool webs? Or that octopuses can count? On this series, we shall cover these interesting topics related to invertebrates. So, that concludes the debut episode of Inverts for Dummies. If you learned something new, consider subscribing to the channel as to stay notified for future episodes. This is A.B.S.E. signing out. Take care and goodbye.